Hi folks, welcome to the Richard Chaney channel. I'm Richard Chaney. I'm not going to do a collection tonight, but I will do some talking with you. Yesterday, I got up, ate my breakfast, lunch, and dinner, spent time with family and friends, hung out here at the house under the air, kept cool, because it was awful hot outside, and got caught up on some movies, waited on time to do the video, and now I'm doing the video. How are you doing? How are you doing most of all? Hope you and your family's doing well. Me and my family's doing pretty good outside of the heat. Doing pretty good. Like I said, I just try to stay busy much as possible. I try to stay active and try to walk much as possible. Try to maintain my diet and try to watch what I eat, and try to watch what I drink. As a diabetic, you've got to do those things. And you've got to do plenty of exercise. To maintain it all. Yep. I know all of this, folks, because I'm a diabetic. And if you was a diabetic, you know all of this too. You would. You know all of this too. I myself, like I said, try to stay active as much as possible. Try to maintain my diet. Try to watch what I eat. Try to watch what I drink. Try to exercise as much as possible. And try to walk much as possible, but sometimes that's even hard to do. It is. Sometimes even that is hard to do. It is. Sometimes hard, but gotta do it. Gotta do it. And I know for a fact that if I don't maintain it, it could, you know, if I don't maintain it, the doctor will, you know. I have to maintain my throat's a little messed up from the sinuses I got. But like I said, if I don't maintain my diet, me walking, watching what I eat, and stuff like that, if I don't do it, the doctor will. But I have to do it, folks. I've got to do it. In order to keep everything running smoothly. You know, it's tough much stuff you drink. Drinking plenty of water. Sometimes. It's a hard road to travel. But you've got to do it. You've got to do it. Sometimes there's a little rocks in the road. You just got to go over it and just go on. And just keep doing the best you can do. You just got to keep doing the best you can do. And hope that you can line everything out the way it's supposed to go. And the way it's supposed to go, folks. I try my best to maintain my diet, watching what I eat, watching how much I eat, what to eat and what not to eat, what to drink, what not to drink, watching the calorie content. Sometimes it's hard doing that. You know, being a diabetic ain't fun. Trust you me. Being a diabetic ain't fun. I've been a diabetic since 2015. And it's not fun. Not fun at all. You know, there's a lot of ups and downs with diabetic. There's a lot of ups, downs. There's a lot of easy ways, hard ways of doing anything. But I gotta keep myself in motion to keep everything going all right. You know, like I said before, I am on 4 insulin shots. 4. I'm on breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and bedtime. 4 insulin shots a day. 4 of them. Being a diabetic isn't fun. Being a diabetic isn't easy. It's not easy on no one. Let me tell you this, folks. Let me tell you this. In order to maintain everything, you've got to watch what you eat. You've got to maintain your diet. You've got to watch and drink low-calorie sodas, low-calorie teas, unsweetened orange juice, different stuff like that. And everything has to be sugar-free. Sugar-free. And I myself, I try my best to maintain all of this. And while I'm trying to maintain all of this, there's a little ups and downs. You know, there's hills like hills and valleys and the ups and downs, as you would call it. But I try my best to maintain my diet, watch what I eat, how much I eat, drink low-calorie sodas, eat low-calorie candy, and different stuff like that. But the low-calorie means no sugar, zero calories. So I can't have calories at all. So it has to be zero calories. But I try to manage and watch what I eat and how much I eat and try to maintain all of that and drink low, zero calorie drinks. Has to be zero calorie drinks in order for me to drink it. Because, like I said, I'm on 4 insulin shots a day. One at breakfast, one at dinner, one at lunch. You know, one at breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and one at bedtime. So I'm doing my best to watch and maintain all of the stuff that I eat. You know, I try to watch the calories because I can't have any calories. I cannot have, you know, calorie drinks and stuff like that. All of my drinks are zero calories. So, being a diabetic, like I said, isn't fun. And if you had it, you wouldn't think it's fun. It's a bad thing to have, folks. It's a bad thing to have. Being a diabetic, it's heartbreaking. Heartbreaking. But what are you going to do? What are you going to do? You know, what are you going to do when you already have it? See, I didn't know I had diabetes. 2015, when I got put in the hospital, the doctor told me that I had diabetes. It was 610 my sugar was. They automatically slapped me on insulin. It was really high, 610. My sugar was. My sugar was 610. Remember to always like, favorite, subscribe. I'll see you on the next video. Bye for now.